Every once in a while you'll see a saw cut. Saw cut, that's how you know you're on trail. Another saw cut. Well, we're here in the Mazatzal, somewhere near Hopi Spring, for the last day, almost 24 hours. This has been our trail situation. This is about as good as it gets. Quite normally, it looks more like this, or worse. We're just fighting our way through, pushing, ducking, crawling, trying to stay away from this stuff, which is really spiky and wants to rip your clothes, and trying to get over things like this big log, which is where my height comes into play. But then you have another log, some more brush. Oh, then you fall down because you're on camera. But you get back up, push some brush away, step over another log, step over another log, and another log, and another log. Jump down, try and stay on track, keep pushing. This is basically the gist. There's the trail. How it goes. Just want to show you guys, we camped on the downside of this peak, and we went around the other side of this guy, down here, all up this draw, up and up and up and up and over, and we're still in it. Wow. So we're here at the park. Just met another long distance thru hiker. This is Gray Ghost.
Possibly through.
Possibly through. So what advice do you have for thru hikers who are coming through this section here in the Mazatzal Wilderness?
Pick another trail.
Pick another trail. You heard it from the pros. Tough going, huh?
Yeah.
This guy behind me, Gray Ghost. 68, they started the trail. See, never too late.
Well, I hope to do a Colorado trail. That was the intention this year, too.
Loving the trail life. Well, the trail life has brought me here to City Creek. I'm chilling in the shade, drinking some water, got some clean feet. Just a few minutes ago, we were up there. Up on that peak.
Yep.
Can't believe Gray Ghost went through all that stuff. 68 years old. That's crazy. Crazier than me. I'm a young buck. Man, look up in them hills. Yeah, ain't no place to mess around. Down here on this creek is, though. This is pretty sweet. This is as good as it gets right here. Well, we've come to the East Verde River. Fording a river on the Arizona Trail. This is what it looks like at 5:15. Let me tell you, ask the universe and it will provide. Look at the trail now. It's about as unovergrown as it gets. Oh yeah. Yeehaw, buddy. We're cruising now. Another great trail shower. So this is inside the General Springs cabin. Pretty nice place to chill out. I don't know if I'd camp here, but if it was raining, this would be the spot to be.
There it is, Mount Humphrey, Dokosneen. Yeah, that's how it's done. Buffalo Park. Let's check this out. Making up his mind. At the cedar wash tank. This is the supposedly for sure water for the 40 mile waterless, and it's totally dry. 19 miles to the next possible water. So we're here the next day after Cameron and I ran out of water and our 40 mile waterless water option was completely dry. Some angels left us some water.
5 in the morning. Yeah.
We were getting ready to hike to the highway.
Thirsty hikers
found a bunch of water in the bushes. Yeah. And yes, out in the middle of nowhere, we're going to drink water that we found in some random jugs behind a bush. But we are so thankful to do that and honored. AZT Trail
That's
Angels
it.
Provide. Woo! So, Samuel and I rolled up to this ranch, the Tub Ranch. The trail used to go through here, but now it takes a road around. But we met the lady who said we could come in and get some water. So we're looking at the goats and the chickens and the turkeys and the dogs. And we got our water source. The nectar of life. Looks good. Sweet. We got water.
Nice.
Are we officially in the Grand Canyon?
My feet hurt. Take a breath.
After miles of snow and even more miles of drought, Cameron and I have finally made it to the Grand Canyon. Yeah! People are honking, everybody's going crazy. Look at this sight. Love and life.
Quite grand.
This is our support team just showed up to feed us some good salads. Thomas. So we're here at the infamous Lee, the map maker master. And he's over there making salad. And we're about to snack on all this goodness.
Getting ready to jump into the Grand.
Rim to rim, this is our final snack.
The Last Supper,
Fiesta Mexicana. We're a little late for Cinco de Mayo, but
thank you.
out in the middle of the Grand Canyon, we find a slack line just outside of Phantom Ranch. Cam is showing us how it's done. Pretty kick-ass, whoever put this up. We're here on the last day of the Arizona Trail, and it's snowing again.
Not unusual.
Been most snowy trip.
Yes, it has.
Cold stop. We're pushing on.